In other Valley headlines, Hugo Lara is expected to stand trial in November after being accused in a deadly drunk driving crash. This happened back in June on the Queen Isabella Causeway. Investigators say Lara was driving the wrong way and slammed head-on into a car driven by Mariah Desiree Enriquez. Enriquez died at the scene. Lara is now charged with intoxication manslaughter. His trial is expected to start on November 18th.